Hey yo guys, name's Wolf and hi again, welcome to the Wolves, and today we are going to play some more Street Fighter
Street
4,
Fighter 4.
and this time we're playing as El Farute. So let's get this off screen, let's do it. I figured that I'd do this before I go to bed tonight because I want to get this guy out of the way, so we don't have to put up with him next week. El Farute, let's get me off the screen too.
What do you think? This dish is guaranteed to make you big and strong.
It's a big world, El Fuerte. Huge. There are piles of recipes just waiting to be discovered.
By collecting the world's great recipes, I'd be one step closer to the ultimate chef. Come to think of it, there's a big international fighting tournament coming up. There's bound to be tons of strong fighters there. I ought to fight them. Find the strongest ones I can, and find out what it is they eat! Yes! That's the best way to do it. Better to have a solid plan than just search randomly, eh? And I'll get to see just how well my Lucha Libre skills fare against other fighters. All right! I'm gonna do it! The food I make will echo through the Gulf of Mexico like a mighty thunder!
All right. This is gonna hurt. A lot of different commands.
It's super dynamic cooking time.
Gotta change my buttons as well.
Are you ready?
Yo, one second. One. Good. Monkey, yeah. Okay, this is really bad. I can't even beat Blanca. Okay.
Don't ever survive in the jungle.
Let's see what we can do. He's got stuff to beat me out. Shit. Don't know how to use him. I'm lobbing down. Let's hope this lands.
He
pounded me. This is gonna be a long night.
You lose.
Oh my god, what have I done? Do.
You lose.
Oh, this guy. This guy. It's 11:57 p.m. It's not that bad. We got time.
The old axiom today. Who will come out on top? Fight!
Okay. Maybe I'll smooth my sub counter to the top of the screen. What does this one look like? Okay, it's head bit off. Dang it. Rawr. What's that?
You'll never survive in the jungle.
Put nothing on him. Let's rock.
You win.
Quite a voice you have there, friend. The suitor must be spicy like mine.
Your destiny will be determined.
Please be easier. All I know is the splash used to work quite well.
Understood.
Are you ready? Fight!
Woo, I'm in the air! Okay. I'm jumping. Did this guy come back for Tekken X Street Fighter? I can't remember. Don't think he did. Don't ever remember seeing him there. Oh, I'm safe. Oh, safe! Chained it! Super's not coming out. Nice. The weep is so slow. I should say slide.
Try getting a real job.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
Craps. Holy shit. I'm rocking this. I don't care where it goes. Oh, dang. Yaddy yaddy. Oh, I knew this was gonna be a bad run. Oh, could you see the way the computer was moving? It's like, yeah, it's positioning itself everywhere. I gotta jump out. What was that? Dead. Okay, I see something. Oh, nice. Keep doing that. Found it.
And in the end, I won.
Help you. Fuck. Oh shit, she changes it up. Oh, I'm getting cocky. You know what I want to do, but I'm not going to do it. Okay, now I am. Let's finish it off with that super. No, I'm just going to block it. Keep your weapons out of the ring. We're only at stage 3. Go for the kick.
No way!
Unbelievable.
It takes a long time to master Kung Fu.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Messiah! Messiah!
Bossard! Jesus. You don't have anything. Why didn't he go for Ultra? Unbelievable. Oh my god. New character sucks. You don't have it. Too close. Might have him. And not have him. Okay, body slam it is.
Let's pick up the pace.
Jumping in. I wanna go for the heavy, but heavy don't work good. At least I'm on the side. Am I out by a second? Okay. We gotta get out of here! Oh my god. I should just go for the safes. Go for safe shots. So cheap, and I know it looks stupid, but What can I do? He just, like, sucks. Looks like you've been pecking away the sweets. I bet you like my vanilla. I have no idea what that is. Oh god.
You'll be seeing red by the time I'm done with you.
Are you ready?
Jumping up. This guy. Uh-oh. Had to go for the loop, the focus loop. Jumping back. It's always the goddamn body slam which is so effective. Like, I don't want to just play with body slams, but I've got like zero choice for what. Yeah. Wow, trades. You got nothing. I got nothing. Seriously, got nothing. Whoa. You were so close. Come on, let's get to it. Take this off.
And the curse is made. The weak lose and the strong win. Which of these fighters will prove the old axiom today? Who will come out on top? Fight!
Step forward. Such scrappy fights.
And the battle continues. Fight!
You kneel. And you miss! Jump backwards, that's fine. Okay, let's rock this. Oh shit! That was beautiful.
That was a beautiful finish. Got me good.
Lucky, I wasn't going for that. No! Dragon punch with a kick.
You win.
You're too skinny for your own good. Pull up a chair and enjoy my cookie. Oh no, this could be... Oh my god, dangerous. I'm gonna get fire kicked. Got a plan. This body slam. Okay. Gotta get out of here. Okay, not good, not good. Trade. Oh, that's pretty bad. Gets out of the way with his breakers. Bad. Yabba! Jesus Christ, he doubles up instead of triples. Stop coming forward.
You lose.
So happy that this character never returned back. Oh, so happy. Oh my god, it landed? That's a miracle. That shouldn't have landed. I should have been out by the pixel. I've gotta make this count. Gotta make it count. Let's use all the cheapness in the books we have. You got nothing, buddy. K-O. Going to take the cheapest way I can. You win. I've got nothing I can work with. You present yourself as a true fighter, but it's all for show, isn't it? There's more! No! No!
And the battle begins! Fight!
You shoot! I had nothing. Show what you can. Show what you can. Oh! This on for size. Show what you can. Oh my god, Shoru Ripper! Oh, only get a bit of more. Find even slide underneath it! Oh shit!
It all comes down to this. Fight!
Dang, I lost a lot of health. Oh my god, am I dead? Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? It's not that bad against Ken. Not that bad. God. This character sucks. It just sucks against. I'm at the 43 mark already. Oh my god.
Fight!
I'm practically dead.
Lovely.
Oh my god, I'm practically dead. One hell of a counter! One hell of a counter, man. And we won it. That was a great counter. I love it. Both Vegan King got good over me. Got a good over me.
From now on, you can call me Amigo.
Jumping back. God, you see him trash talking while fighting. How lovely. But oh my god, I've got this. I'm a jumping bean. Oh my god. Get out of my way. Oh my god. Totally missed. Good. EX hand. Easy. Don't survive. What the hell? Why has he got so much health? Shit, I'm too close. I ran forward.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
Wow! Far out and counted. Okay, this is bad. Very bad. Very, very bad. Yeah. Look how much health he has! No dent! Jesus Christ, I'm dead. His health is high, very, very high. Why is his health so high? Like, I know when the super's supposed to kill him, that's the super's supposed to kill. And he still had a bar left. What can I do? Okay, slides is fine. Slides, oh my god. Shit. Oh god, EX'd. EX Green Hand.
Let's pick up the pace. Fight!
What?
Approach.
Oh, whoa, 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 buddy. Quick body slams.
Pull out all the stops. Fight.
Yeah. We all want a piece. This is we in dangerous territory. I'm in the wrong footing. Okay, we got it. Try to keep us as safe as we can! Okay, we time. Over. You see the greatest, that is the hurricane of the Gulf of Mexico.
Destination confirmed.
I'm impressed you made it this far. Show me your power. All of it. Don't hold back.
Who will come out on top? Fight!
Shoryuken!
Oops.
Shoryuken. Shoryuken.
Dang!
No way!
Should've waited a half a second more, see if that fireball was gonna come out. Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom!
Got it.
If not, we can get him.
Okay. Wave one. There you go.
We can do this. Hey, what's up? Having the greatest time of my life with Alfaruti. It sucks ass. Well, we're gonna do this in one.
Hopefully this in one.
Whoa. What? Oh my god.
Okay, not so good.
This sucks. Wasn't too bad.
We can do this. We can do this. Nope, too close. Oh, whoa, way too close.
Ah, getting better.
You lose.
A lot of bullcrap.
No throw. Should have proper the slide, that was so stupid. Not exactly what I was looking for. This one.
Come on, nothing? Okay, guys, let's get that ending. Yeah, thank God it's over.
You win.
All the moves in the world can give your spirit that dash of chili.
What would be the ultimate meal suitable for a great hero?
Santo stew, of course.
Oh, no. Borscht is best.
Well, then. Mixing them together would yield the greatest taste in all history! Now, add a pinch of chili pepper. Voila! El Fuerte Super Duper Hero Mole! Add a pinch of lemon. Bon appetit! Ha! It tastes so great, it sends you straight to heaven!
This marks the end of an epic battle. The winner emerges with the pride and honor of a hard-won victory, but also with a nagging sense of uncertainty. The loser walks away with a heart heavy with shame and anger, ready to make a new start and fight again another day. Both warriors know that this isn't truly the end. Neither one's potential has been truly reached, and there is much hard training ahead. They'll never forget the days of exchanging blows at a fever pitch. They'll never forget the days of lost hope, of self-loathing. Once they've caught their breath, the warriors will return to the ring. This is the burden of the true fighter. There is no other choice. Who knows where the next opponent lies? This story may be over, but the battle is just beginning.
Thank you for playing. Presented by Capcom.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed another appalling episode of Street Fighter 4 with the worst character in the game. And thank God we got more good people to play as next. We got Sax. And please like, subscribe, write a comment, and follow me on Twitch. And I will be back probably in a week's time. But for now, have a good day. Good night, wherever you may be. I'm out. Adios.